I'm standing at the 3,700-foot elevation level here right outside the Five Mile House restaurant. Snow is sticking on the ground, has been since about 1:30 today. In fact, the owner of the restaurant says she expects chain controls as low as 3,000 feet any minute.